I suppose any one of us here could look at the federal budget and maybe see some program that we think could be trimmed a little. School breakfasts are not one of those areas. This is an area where we ought to begin using the funds that Congress has authorized and appropriated for this purpose, instead of leaving those funds lying on the table when they ought to be turned into healthier, more productive, more competitive young people.